third party America kind of food. Somebody puts like 20 in my cup for real, really. Like, I don't want to have to be out there all day for $20. A nickel here, fucking 25 cents there, and shit like that. It's gonna be a slow ass fucking climb to $20. I'm so upset that I gave everybody my money. People call me just in the nick of time when I do have money. You know, nobody ever calls me when I'm broke. They only call me when I have money, but go for it. And I'm gonna say people are sitting contemplating when I have money and when I don't have money, but it is pretty fucking convenient that people do call me when I have money and I don't have money. I never hear from anybody. So, like, basically, the check is gone, and I have 30 days to be in New York as a complete nobody, because as I said, nobody calls me when I'm broke. And I said, the check money is gone, motherfuckers. So, like, I'm gonna be broke for 28 days. So that's 28 days of me being a nobody. Like, seriously. You know what? Go figure, dude. I learned to expect this shit. I really do, because once you've done it so many times, and you get the same fucking result from people.